That nature is a Heraclitean fire and of the comfort of the resurrection. Cloud puffball, torn tufts, tossed pillows, flaunt forth, then Chevy on an air-built thoroughfare, heaven roisterers in gay gangs they throng, they glitter in marches. Down rough cast, down dazzling whitewash, wherever an L marches, shive lights and shadow tackle in long lashes, lace, lance, and fair. Delightfully the bright wind, boisterous, ropes, wrestles, beats earth, bare of yester tempest's creases. In pool and rut, peel parches, squandering ooze to squeezed dough, crust, dust, stanches, starches, squadroned masks and man marks, treadmire toil there, foot fretted in it. Million-fueled nature's bonfire burns on. But quench her bonniest, dearest to her, her clearest selved spark, man. How fast his fire and his mark on mind is gone. Both are in an unfathomable, all is in an enormous dark drowned. Oh, pity and indignation. Man-shape, that shone sheer off disseveral a star, death blots black out. No mark is any of him at all, so stark, but vastness blurs and time beats level. Enough. The resurrection, a heart's clarion, away grief's gasping, joyless day's dejection. Across my foundering deck shone a beacon, an eternal beam. Flesh fade and mortal trash fall to the residuary worm. World's wildfire leave but ash. In a flash, at a trumpet crash, I am all at once what Christ is, since he was what I am. And this jack, joke, poor potsherd, patch, matchwood, immortal diamond is immortal diamond.